Kai is a swift and powerful warrior who wields a bow. Kai's bows can be reconfigured for long-range or close-quarters battle, giving him the freedom to change tactics on the fly. Maintaining his distance...
Eevee is a magician-type character that uses alchemy. She is recommended for players who prefer to cast magic from a distance. She can use magical attacks like magic arrow, or use fire...
Lan is a warrior-type character who dual-wields weapons. He is recommended for players seeking a fast-paced action game experience. Lan hits enemies quickly. Vella is a swordswoman that uses twin swords to decimate her enemies. Vella relies on overwhelming speed and well-timed attacks to tear through her foes. Karak is a giant warrior who wields a large pillar. No one else can use such a massive weapon. He is slower, but hits much harder. Karak's pillar can be swung around and thrown to attack. He can throw the pillar to hit distant enemies and shift to barehanded attacks to experience a whole new style of combat.
Fiona is a balanced warrior-type character that uses a one-handed weapon and a shield.
Get it together, rookie!
We got him cornered. Ready the ballista!
Blades, advance!
Yes, sir! Yes, sir.
He's climbing the bell tower!
Load ballista!
Captain, the tower will collapse if we fire right now.
Doesn't matter. Prepare to fire!
Stop!
Hold!
Hold fire! Teeve, it's dangerous. Move out of the way.
Teeve, what are you doing?
Aiden, please give me some time. He's not usually this violent. I'll talk to him.
People's lives are in danger. That's no longer the town's guardian. It's just a monster. Move aside!
But...
Let us handle this. Reload, ballista!
Reload!
Oracle, we don't have much time.
Marek, don't you trust me? I must go up there. He's frightened. He's terrified. I can hear his voice.
All right. But I go with you. Merrick, grab some men and follow.
Yes, sir! Follow the captain!
Yes, sir!
Wait! Don't move! doing here?
Ah! Ambush!
Over there! Fumbles!
Fumbles!
Rocky, protect the Oracle.
Scared. Who did what? Who?
Ah!
Are you hurt? Hang on. I'll get you out. Please.